Hi guys, let's make honey walnut shrimp. This is really good and a hit for the family. Now let's start cleaning the shrimps. Now we will peel off the skin and remove the vein. Now we crack one egg. Add 4 tablespoons of cornstarch. Add black pepper and some salt. Now go ahead and add the shrimps to the butter. Now we just mix them all together. Start cooking. Fry them till they're golden brown. Make sure you don't overcrowd them.